Last question.
Danny Alvarez of Behind the Gloves. First of all, Brian, just want to say congratulations on a great fight. I think in a very short list of fights of the year, I just wanted to let it be known when Jermell was here during his press conference, he did say that he's 100% open to the rematch and that there would be no problem. So I know it hasn't been brought up. Obviously, that's what you want. Just wanted your reaction on that, hearing that right before you walked in, he did say that.
We just asked about it because we really wanted to buy it, trust me. Aparentemente no. Él dice que Charlo dijo que está totalmente abierto a una revancha. Felicitaciones por la pelea. Dice que además está, en su opinión, está entre las mejores peleas del año o las mejores peleas que ha visto. So, como Charlo dijo que sí, que él está abierto para hacerlo, entonces, bueno.
I hope the rematch, bro. You know, thank you for the support, for the, ¿cómo se dice?
Support or praise, or for your commentary.
For your commentary,
It's gratifying.
It's gratifying for me, for my team, for my country too, you know. Thank you so much. I'm sorry for my English.
well, thank you for the performance tonight against Jermell Charlo, and I think, like the rest of the world, let's see the rematch, let's see round 13, let's see this again, because this was a hell of a fight. Yeah. Thank you to Brian Castano, his entire team. Let's give it up. Yeah. For the WBO Super Welterweight Champion of the World. All right, that'll conclude our press conference. The summer of PBC continues in a few weeks. Thank you guys so much for joining us. Thank you to the amazing staffs on all of our behalves. Have a great one, everybody, and enjoy the rest of your evening and the rest of your weekend. Again, Brian Castano, Jermell Charlo, a candidate for the fight of the year here 2021. Good night from San Antonio. Thank you.